proven fact that Scots, when they leave their homeland, they tend to do quite well for themselves in whatever new world they put down roots. Of course, there's always an exception to the rule. Witness this young Scot who, in the 18th century, found himself in Halifax, Nova Scotia. Well, the year was 1778. I wish I was in Edinburgh now. When a letter of marque was sent for the king to the scummiest vessel I've ever seen, God damn them all. I was told we'd sail the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on the Halifax Peer, the last of Barrett's privateers. 'Twas then Elcid Barrett cried the town, I wish I was in Edinburgh now. For 20 men, all fishermen, who would make for him the Antelope crew, God damn them all. I was told we'd sail the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on the Halifax Peer, the last of Barrett's privateers. Now the Antelope sloop was a sickening sight. I wish I was in Edinburgh now. She'd a list to port and her sails in rags, and the cook and the scuppers with the staggers and jags, God damn them all. I was told we'd sail the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on the Halifax Peer, the last of Barrett's privateers. Well, on the king's birthday we sailed away, I wish I was in Edinburgh now. 91 days to Montego Bay, pumping like madmen all the way, God damn them all. I was told we'd sail the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on the Halifax Peer, the last of Barrett's privateers. On the 95th day we sailed again, I wish I was in Edinburgh now. When a great big Yankee hove in sight, where the fat 4 pounders were made to fight, God damn them all. I was told we'd sail the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on the Halifax Peer, the last of Barrett's privateers. Well, the Yankee lay low down with gold, I wish I was in Edinburgh now. She was low and fat and loose in stays, but to catch her took the Antelope 6 whole days, God damn them all. I was told we'd sail the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on the Halifax Peer, the last of Barrett's privateers. But at length we stood 2 cables away, I wish I was in Edinburgh now. Our cracked 4 pounders made an awful din, but with 1 fat ball the Yanks stove us in, God damn them all. I was told we'd sail the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on the Halifax Peer, the last of Barrett's privateers. How the Antelope pitched and pitched on her side, I wish I was in Edinburgh now. Barrett was smashed like a bowl of eggs, and the main track took away both the legs, God damn them all. I was told we'd sail the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on a Halifax Peer, the last of Barrett's privateers. So here I lie in my 25th year, I wish I was in Edinburgh now. It's 6 years since we sailed away, but I just made Halifax yesterday, God damn them all. I was told we'd sail the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on a Halifax Peer, the last of Barrett's privateers, God damn them all. I was told we'd sail the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on a Halifax Peer, sailed the seas for many lang years. You'll never find a better man far or near, I'm the last of Barrett's privateers.